I'm born in Port Elizabeth, in the beautiful city of South Africa. There is a gap in the market. For South Africans who are running their businesses internationally, they are unable to connect with South African businesses in South Africa. And in fact, throughout the world, that is the reason you have seen and you may have heard that we have launched the South African business abroad for two reasons. It's to connect South African business internationally and also promote the businesses internationally. Now, there is an opportunity if the South African business abroad is able to connect the small businesses and give them the greater connection and the platform to be able to trade with corporates and in individuals who are able to have the best business plans to get investment internationally. Our platform, it's a unique one. It's a connectivity you cannot do without. The time is now where Africa is acting with unity to develop the infrastructure of Africa and make the most strong economical vibe in Africa. And there's only one people in the whole world who can be able to do this. It will be African. As Africans in the diaspora, we had a great opportunity living wherever country that you are, like myself here in the United Kingdom. There are great opportunities to open up your business and follow the trade. But let me say this, it will only take us as Africans to change and inspire other Africans in Africa when we obtain the experience, the skill, whatever that may be that you are doing in your field. Let's try to create a gap and a space to make sure that we empower other Africans in Africa. And it will take people like ourselves, Africans in diaspora, to change Africa. Come 2020, let's have a great Africa for Africans.